Swami Thyagaraja was a renowned composer of Carnatic music, and his heritage is celebrated by a music festival held in Durban each year. The performances encompass Indian classical music and dance, and this year's event was once again a source of inspiration for the mind and the soul.
The event was held at the Kendra Hall under the auspices of the Andhra Mahasabha of South Africa. Also known as the Thyagaraja Aradhana, the festival honors the memory of the Telugu saint, and as in other parts of the world, the Durban event has become a highlight of the city's cultural calendar. The president of the Andhra Mahasabha, Mr. A.K. Naidu, sketched in the background.
The aim of today's concert is to pay homage to Thyagaraja Swami. Thyagaraja Swami was a Telugu saint. He composed all his songs in Telugu. He is one of the most famous Carnatic singers.
Carnatic music refers to the subgenre of Indian classical music associated with the southern parts of the subcontinent, and the main emphasis is on vocal performance. Singing at the festival is a profoundly spiritual experience for Vijayalakshmi Balakrishna.
Today I'm extremely happy and joyous to be part of the Swami Thyagaraja Music Festival. Swami Thyagaraja wrote several songs, over 2,000 of them, and in each of them there's a very, very deep Indian philosophy within it, and one can learn from this, and you know, I'm very, very inspired, and to be here today to sing and acknowledge him as one of our gurus, and also to acknowledge him as a great musician, poet and philosopher. Indeed, I feel very privileged to do that today.
Dance is also a form of devotion for Niveshan Munsami.
Kuchipudi is one of the 8 dance classical styles of India, hailing from the state of Andhra Pradesh in a small village known as Kuchipudi. A once great sage, Siddhendra Yogi, is the founder of the art form. He codexed, structured the beautiful art form which we see today. Later on, eminent master Padma Bhushan Dr. Vempati Chinna Satyam Garu stylized his understanding of Kuchipudi and gave Kuchipudi a solo repertoire that you see today. Art is not just about the performance. There are so many different aspects that involve art. Firstly, it requires discipline. When you involve art into your life, or any form of artistic teaching that you are doing, be it dancing, music, cricket, anything, it requires a sense of discipline that goes into it, making you a better human being. Ultimately, to be a human being is more important than the art. To be a good human first, then the art will follow. Many people think it's the other way around, it is not.
It is of vital importance to keep on promoting Indian dance and song. We have to ensure that we keep it alive outside of India, and therefore today's program is an enactment of promoting and ensuring that we preserve our rich heritage that our forefathers came to this land with.
This year's event also showcased the talent of child prodigy Rahul Vilal, who started his Carnatic training at the tender age of 4. He is now 11, and his dedication to music and academics has earned him a number of awards and accolades, including a National Scholarship for Vocal Carnatic Music from the Central Government of India.
I'm very passionate about music. I feel that music is divine and music is God, so it has to be sung with full devotion, all the songs which anyone sings. It brings me peace when I listen to music. Being a YouTube sensation doesn't bother me much. I let my parents do the worrying.
Without a grounding of classical music, I think the lighter music is something that's not so deep, and this brings about so much of bhakti. Bhakti is emotions, and I think it just brings you also so much of joy and ecstasy when you sing these songs.
Yeah.
organized. I think it was very well organized. Being a classical dancer myself, I really enjoyed Niveshan's dance recital.
I can say without any hesitation, this was one of the best organized Thyagaraja festivals we ever had.